over there on the left is my Praxinoscope D16, which I'm sure you've all seen before. What I'd really like to show you is this wonderful little toy here called a Praxinoscope, I think, something like that. Comes with a wide selection of animations. This one's a woman jumping over a bucket of water, I think, or something like that. It's all done with red mirrors, as you can see. The images are on a strip of card around the inside of the drum, and they're viewed using the mirrors on the inner drum. It's not old, it's a modern reproduction of a typical Victorian toy. It's not meant to be steam driven, I'm just driving it with a long belt wrapped around the outer drum. The outer drum itself lots of static images.